A lot of people think that just because you're a boss, you're a dictator. The leader is the first one to submit to someone who is better than him. You know, just because you're the boss doesn't mean your employees have no leverage or power. No. I have several employees under me, and whenever we're having a conversation on something I'm not good at or proficient at, I say, you're in charge. I trust your judgment.